Click Edit here. Choose to edit the HTML. I paste in from the text file. I choose Preview. Everything looks fine. I choose Save Changes. And it goes back to what it was before.